My name is Faisal, and we live in the Bedouin village, and it's my age, it's 24. I born in a village up there, that's where you see it from down there. And then, you know, when you grow up, we like try to come here with the family, live in Petra, you know. It's like we feel more comfortable than the city and the village, you know. We was still living in caves right now, you know. If we didn't have tourists and this, we never get out from the school. There's peoples all over, you know, and we make business with them. It's like they buy some things or they hire animals, donkey or horses or camels, you know. I used to work in this shop like for 14 years. We have something that's like original and handcrafts here from the area and the maids with local women back in the village.
I keep it plastic money here.
Parle italiano, parle français et parle anglais. Speak English, sorry. And Arabic. And Arabic, our language, yeah, we have to. We know how to read and really it's completely perfect, like read our language, Arabic. And you know, some of us, if they want to, but even we read and write English, you know, at the same time. I am happy with my life and this, and everything is peace for me, it's good, you know. But one day, if I plan to get in marriage and this, I will never let my children did what I did. You're welcome there. We welcome for everybody. Bienvenue en Jordanie. Bienvenidos en Jordania también.
We wait you here.
Thank you. Don't move.
We spit yam. We don't move. We never move.